Hello my friend around the world. Now I will show you how we creating a simulation for the Proteus for the OLED display I2C SH1106 or SH1306. Now we open for the Proteus ITA here and we creating new projects. Then we will give it the name for SH1306 SH1306, like this. And next, I using landscape A3. Next, do not create a PCB layout, no firmware. Next, and we got here the working space. First, we need to access the library, pick parts, and looking in the models what we will use here, searching for LCD, so many types, and the suitable display model is this UG strip to 864 HSWA G01 display. This is for 128 to 64 pixel, as displayed here with SSD1306. And okay, we place it here. Now it's time we almost creating some wires. First we need to creating ground and also VCC. We need to rotate it 180 degrees. We pull it down here and connect to the VDD. Don't forget for the ground to the ground, VSS and CS or DC, sorry, like this. And CS also connected to VCC here. Make some adjustment. And we will make the default port for reset. We will place it here and connect to reset pin and define this as reset. Now we must creating two buses for a D dot for T bracket 0.7 bracket close bracket PS, as explained it here. First we need to extend this passes as necessary, like this, and end of connection like this. Do it similar with another side like this. Then we will creating default port, two default port for I2C. Then we connect this to the bus and connect this to the bus. Also we will creating wire like this. Then we will creating ground connection to the right bus like this. We will give power connection like this. We rotate it and move it. In the correct position. Also we creating another connection like this. Now it is time to give definition for every wire. Here we got 6 wire. Then we need to define this first, give it definition for SDA, give it definition for STL, and this is, sorry I make mistake, we will place wire label, name it to D2, name it to D1, and this for D0. And the right passes, this is PS0. This PS1, and this for PS2. Here I reference to the Satam Singh experimentation in his channel. Make sure everything is like mistake here. Let's fix it. See, VSS going to CS. VSS is going to CS. Oh, and DC is going to VDD. Check it again. DC to VDD. Then we run it again. Oh, now display is working as we expected. So thing that is I want to explain you here that is making this is working or not is here. So reset pin from the OLED display, it must be connected to the VCC. If not, display will not working. Even though this is will connect to the reset pin, in here is using T4. I will not like this, because what? I often using this as often application, so I need this reset pin is not connect to digital 4 or any of other Arduino input output port. But this is actually is only working and applicable for the Arduino demo using Proteus simulation. In the real application, everything is fine if we using sketch. I provided the example sketch for the library of SH1306 or 1106. See, this is example for the library SSD1306 here. Or if you using like me, the SH1106, this is the bigger than 1306, use this. This is what will working. There is no need change for anything here. I tried also, this is only applicable for the ISIS Proteus simulation. I change this to another pin, and also I tried the default, like what we see here will not working if the reset pin for the OLED display is not tied to VCC. Yes, I hope you understand what I explain here. Thanks for watching and see you in the next another video. I hope this useful for you. If you have still have any question, just write your comment in the comment section below. Thank you. See you next time. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.